Okay, so I want to talk today is about Buddhism. Got this app right here. This is kind of interesting stuff that's going on here. I'm trying to learn about more about Buddhism, and I want you to come with me on this trip. This talks about different things, Four Noble Truths. Five skandhas, six realms of things, okay, things like that, then let's go back, teachings and practice paths, pretty interesting things to do basic stuff on everything. This is my tablet, by the way. This is where a lot of my videos, it's up and down, whatnot. Karma. I really do believe in karma and everything. A whole bunch of readings and everything. But anyways, that's just one thing I wanted to show you guys on that. I am trying to learn about Buddhism things. Now, the screen, all this stuff was going down. Another thing is, for those who haven't been with me long, I don't trust Wikipedia because it can be edited, but one of the websites I've gone to is wikihow.com, and it's Become a Buddhist. Okay, I'll leave the link in the description, very first link there. Excuse me. I'm going to go through this quick. I'm not going to read much of it. But part one, understanding basic Buddhist concept. Within it, it's learn basic Buddhist terminology, familiarize yourself with different Buddhist schools, read about the life of Siddhartha Gautama. Sorry if I'm pronouncing it wrong, probably am. Learn about the Four Noble Truths, which on the tablet it had that on it. Learn about reincarnation and nirvana. Understand karma. And then number two, taking refuge. Talk about different things on that. Practicing Buddhism in daily life. I'll hold five precepts, which are honestly, those are interesting on that. Practice the middle way. Now, in the comment, community question and answers, talks about what if there isn't a temple or whoever near me, can I still practice it? And people said, yeah, you can still practice it. For instance, okay, let me go through these questions people was asked. It says, my family is not happy that I want to convert to Buddhism. What can I do? Can gay people become Buddhist? The closest temples to me is at least 2 hours away. Can I still practice religion? Can I still be a Buddhist without actually joining a temple? And with that one, the answer is yes, absolutely. You can learn about Buddhism by yourself from reading books, asking your Buddhist friends, and meditating on Buddhist principles. I don't know anyone personally that's a Buddhist, though. That's the thing. Can I have tattoos and other body modifications? Yes, Buddhism is about freeing yourself, and many Buddhists have tattoos. Okay, do I have to shave my head to become a Buddhist? How do I attend peace with myself and free my mind? Can I be Christian and still follow Buddhist ways? Do I have to go to temple? There's a few more questions there. I just kind of, in a way, started doing Buddhist practicing in middle school, high school, something like that, for over 15 years, you know, and I like the concept of Buddhism more than Christianity and everything. I feel like there's too much negativity to Christianity, at least how I've grown up. I see it too much negativity, and I'm trying to get rid of negativity, and it's hard to be a Christian, in my opinion, with me seeing so much negativity to it. Buddhism doesn't have, it might have some negativity in the sense of karma, but it doesn't, as long as you put out positivity in there, do nice to others, so on and so forth, be true, be honest with others, pretty much like little to no negativity, very little, okay, but that's my thoughts. Let me know in the comments below what your thoughts are on it, on Buddhism and all this other stuff, okay, until next time, peace, and don't forget to subscribe and like this video.